So I recently watched a TED Talk by Jamie Wheal of the Flow Genome Project. The TED Talk was called From Altered States to Altered Traits, Hacking the Flow State. Now you guys watch Shots of Awe, you know that I'm very passionate about this idea of the flow state, this state of virtuosity and enhanced performance among artists and musicians and writers and elite athletes. They go into this zone where they experience this transient hyperfrontality, this temporary moment where the ego dissolves, you get sort of hyper-focused in what you're doing, you drop into theta states like meditating monks, and you're able to achieve excellence and virtuosity that exceeds normal human levels and thresholds for what's possible. We transcend ourselves in these moments of flow. And Jamie Wheal, who co-founded the Flow Genome Project with Stephen Kotler, talks about it in this TED Talk where he says, a lot of us know these flow states, but our self systems are like these colanders. We're like this colander full of holes. And no matter how much flow we pour into it, we're always bleeding from this, you know, this bucket full of holes. And so we achieve these temporary flow states, but then Monday, we're back to where we were. As he says, it's easier than ever to get high. It's as hard as it's always been to stay that way. But then the idea of hacking flow means, what if we could transform this colander into a chalice? What if we could render ourselves whole? Or as Jamie says, render ourselves holy. What becomes possible with just one drop beyond that flow? What becomes possible with the rest? I mean, it's a wonderful idea. Most of us, Jamie says, are still stuck as like bliss junkies. You know, we get stuck on the state without raising the stage. But now, insights into the neurophysiology of the brain, the neurochemistry of the brain, we can actually hack flow, we can hack nirvana, we can experience design and induce and design our cities and our social systems with positive self-reinforcing feedback loops that teach flow, to make flow an innate, natural emergence. This is what becomes possible. And then, who knows, right? As Stephen Kotler says in the book, The Rise of Superman, who knows what becomes possible? We become superhumans. And it's just, it's an awesome idea. And it's up to us to make it happen.